Hey guys, Grand Orn here with another Browsing Roblox. I usually try to make this a Saturday thing, but I'm out of ideas for this weekend. I was thinking about more to see, but decided to let you guys wait on that one, so we're gonna browse Roblox some more. And sometimes Roblox gets boring, and some good games that can make it unboring get hidden underneath the pile of cancer that is Roblox. So I'm the one who has to filter it through for you guys and try and find the non-popular games that are pretty okay. I guess we're gonna start out with Battle of Stalingrad, because you know that's a cool name, because Stalingrad's a cool city, and you know I see it being okay, but it's not done. And might be okay, might be bad. Okay, developers, nice. Teams. Axis or Allied? Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Screw it. We don't have very much time. Alright. So. Apparently, this is a noggin. Oh. There we go. Yeah, this is how you shoot a gun, everybody. One hand. I think. Nothing. Seems to work. How do you spawn? Is the question also. Oh, yay. I think the menus aren't done. So, we're gonna deal with that. Also, I'm assuming that's a hat. Alright, well, yeah, we definitely need a helmet. We're a Russian. Yay. Oh, hey. I get a nice uniform. Thank you. Guns don't work yet. Obviously. Okay, we can sprint. Open faction space. Oh, you can make factions. That's nice. Can we look? I don't know. How do you spawn? I'm not sure. That doesn't seem to. Okay, these are game bases. Coming soon. Where's the spawn area? But how do you spawn in the map? Is it this? Oh. These are all open faction spaces. I picked out the gear.
Go!
Open. Okay, there's rolls. Close. Teams, I picked Allies
yes.
Already.
I've given up one, but hey.
How do you spawn? Oh my god. I hate to ask these. But it happens sometimes. Gotta figure out the game. I'm going through this ordeal for you guys. How's his gun even working? Where'd he go? Did he step on this? The guns aren't working for me. Okay, so we can't do that. Nothing works. I guess maybe this will work. And nothing's working, so let's go. I swear to God. We're 43 gear. Give gear. Won't give gear. Okay. Hire Panzer Grenadier. Yes, please, Panzer Grenadier. M35 higher. I'm just mixing everything up. I'll get a Luftwaffe helmet and head. Well, remove. Luftwaffe. Up 1, 2. And foliage. Alright. Where do you go to spawn now? They seem to spawn in as soon as they like touch these, but like it doesn't work for me. It doesn't work. It won't work. Alright, well, this game is not working. I'm not gonna spend forever. Needs an update. What happened to it? Like saving your position when you press the back arrow. It's gonna be a minute of scrolling down. Oh my god. System don't work the way I was hoping. I would cut this out.
I could,
but I can't. Well, it does say unedited. You get it all. I try to filter through this as much as I can. Okay, we are definitely down. Battle of New Orleans. Better not be.
Come on, Boswell.
I don't know. Dragon Rage is an okay game. I've played that before. Prove it. Has to intrigue me with an odd name and no one playing. Dog! Shush! And everything's purple. Oh, God.
And Pittsburgh wins the game.
Is this?
Oh.
You just step on everything and. Seems as if there is nothing you can do but explore. Seems like it. Yep. Good for me. Must have zoomed in on this and took a screenshot. Killed. Okay, so. Is this some kind of dungeon? Yep, it's a dungeon. I'm gonna rape us all now. Get out of my freaking way! I don't want to be in the rape dungeon. What? I feel like this person wants a lot of people dead. Because I think this might be a hacker who is showing us all the accounts he took over in War Next. But what is the question? Will he prove it? Is that why it's named what it is? Is he waiting for a group of people to get on large enough that he can cause some real damage? 3/18. Maybe he means on January 3rd, 2018. He's gonna get us. Seems as if. This might just be a hangout for people, but I like to think outside of the box. 3/18 again. Roblox 3/18. Huh. Intriguing. Maybe he's about to do something. And then there's Roblox all destroyed and such. Roblox 3/18. Oh. He must be trying to say, Roblox is dead. I'm going to get it. Kill it. Ha 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 ha. You can't move. Ha ha. Oh well. So, this guy's obviously planning some kind of terrorist attack on Roblox. Dislike this. Where did Military Warfare Tycoon come out? Whatever. I guess we're playing this. I don't care. I don't care. It's just open. It wants me to play it. Oh, this is definitely makes sense. Okay, so there's a guy trying to kill us. I don't understand. The guns are broken in this game. Okay, yep, I'm about to die. I shot him once. The guns in this game need fixed. But that's besides the fact. Alright. How do you get a tycoon? Okay. There is no aiming. And someone's trying to talk to me on Discord, I think. Woohoo! Part 5! On the wrong day, and... basically stupid. I'm getting shot at. I'm scared. Claimed. So it's a tycoon game. I think that's all we need to know. Buy mine free. Seems like a tycoon game I've already played. I'm under fire. Oh my god, the accuracy on these guns suck. I'm hitting him once in a while. Someone's talking a lot. Oh my god, I got him. Oh my goodness. Click the button. Seems like a teleporter, not a clicker. I'm not gonna do that. Okay, well, this seems like a game that might become addictive to someone at some time. But not me. He killed me. That's a spawner. That's a spawner. That's a spawner. That's a spawner. Oh, I was right. Revenge. That was some kind of upgrader, apparently. Apparently, we don't deserve the niceness of life. Stay away from my place! Okay, this place is... need some wall upgrades. Like, big time. Accuracy. Sucks. Big time. Alright. Alright, well that was this. Yep, it does say Wharf Tycoon, so what it
expect.
We're going to go down to... thanks. Thanks for letting me realize that my country's the one that is... has... kids that are personalized by liked. Yep. Good to know. Dude, like APOC. How'd they know? Well, I try to keep these videos short, but this one seems like it might be a longer video. More forever scrolling by me. The idiot who decided to make these series before he had some type of editing device. There we go. Now we're down here, and now we don't have to scroll. We already tried that out. I'm pretty sure. Demolition Inc. Build your. I don't know. A lot of these seem kind of crappy. Usually, maybe find one good game on this. But played that game before. I don't want to play it again because, you know, that game's good. Play that game. It's hard at first, but when you get used to it, it becomes addictive. Never heard of it, but I'm trying to find something that intrigues me. Intrigues me, it might interest you. If you see a game you like that I didn't click on, tell me. I'll make a thing, just make up for it, because, you know, I have no other any other good ideas. Played it. See, obbies are something you play once and then you forget about completely, because, you know. I guess we're gonna have to end it here, because I can't find anything good. custom sword tournament. Okay, this one last thing. This thing right here is the last thing I'm gonna do. I'm sorry, but I try to keep these videos short and feel like it's been dragging on because I've been bored with Roblox for a while. That's why I posted that Steam game I found. And you know, Roblox boredom. This seems like a nothingness of me sitting here and oh, nice. Seems like it's been. Press any key to start. Click. Why does the whole perspective make a sword? Looking. Yep. Oh. Okay. I think this will look nice. Don't judge. I don't know. We're gonna make an upside down pickaxe. Cause I don't know. But with a big thick thing, cause you know, it's not centered at all. Don't ask. Just don't ask, please. Yep. Cool. And save sword. Now we go. And we. Like, it's going to stay gray because I don't feel like. Can we? There, if you can't place blocks, leave them alone. How do you? Wait, create, save. How do you leave this menu? Please. Cancel. Sure. Yep. Sure. Why not? How do you equip your sword? Question. Apparently 2 is how you sprint, because that's something. I'm just walking normal, and then making sword. How do you equip the sword that you made? And cereal. Maybe it didn't save. Nope. Saved. Yes. Sure. Shift or R, it's 2. That makes sense, right?
Rumor has it.
This music is probably copyright. Good thing this is just a hobby and not something I get paid for. Because I think I know what this is from. I actually know what this is from. And PvP on. Fight. What? This is not my sword. Die. I have nothing to live for. My sword didn't. Oh god. I shouldn't have turned on PvP. Turn it off. Charge. I know how to sprint because I'm. You know, I bumped into that button, and now I know. I doubt, or is this just a training sword that they give you instead of the sword that you made? Or is my sword? Wait, how do you start? 1v1, oh god, I don't think Justice doesn't have to fight this round. Oh god. Me with my uncustomized piece of crap. Let's see. Don't kill me. Oh. I won somehow! Oh no. Okay, let's actually make a sword because this is garbage. Let's remove parts. Clear sword. Screw it. Yes, okay. That's the hilt. The hilt?
Ben, like, I don't know what gets into him.
Alright. place parts.
Yeah, I know, but there is some few. Look at some of the other.
Cool, good for Kink Justice.
The league that played today were much older.
Turn effect.
Like,
That. Here. Next. Can I change the material? More! Alright, I'll put wedge on it later, but cube for now. It's hard to see. Alright, let's remove the effect. Because just a little bit of fire is required to make it look cool. Alright, now we'll add wedge to the side here. Because why not?
Did Joe Montana stay in until he was old dude too? And what else? There's another one. Can't think of it. Just retired. Yeah. Yeah, that's true.
Alright, I guess I'm... I'm an idiot. Yahoo. Don't yell at me, YouTube. Oh, I'm gonna play more of this later. What? After I get a sword. Yep. My sword. Save.
Okay,
slot
yeah.
One. Fade and save. Yes. What's your name here? Loading. Oh. Yeah. Oh. It's a lot shorter than I expected. Oh my god, I just thought of something bad. It's on fire! Yay! Alright, well, I guess I'm done here. See you guys in the next video. I'm going to come up with a really good sword for you. Because I'm going to make a video on this. Just this long, because this seems like something that'll take a long time. I'm going to come up with a really cool sword for you guys. See you in the next video. Stay frosty. Commander Orange out!